did hear something over there.
Nothing. Nothing here. Sound? Huh? What was that? Let's check.
Hey! You there! I'm gonna beat some manners into you!
So, the alchemist is a grand inquisitor.
If you be so kind as to follow me.
What on earth are they doing here?
Huh?
What?
Well.
Now, forget it. What is it?
What?
What?
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes.
Come on.
Anyway.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill, but now...
And too many heretics have turned their back on him.
No use. They're gone.
The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses? Here. I'm on the right track.
How many days have we been here?
I've lost count.
Can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
It'll soon be over. Vitalis has brought back a young lad to open the last door.
Days we've been here. And the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help us. Gonna be quite an event.
No rats. Strange.
Want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books. If one can read. Huh. It's all just pagan stuff. The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge will save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a rank.
The book, the Sanguinis Itinera. They're looking for it too. I'd better be quick.
Those fucking rats.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track. Ah, there they are.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his gob.
With a red cover? It's his favorite scent.
The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemist. There's something shady about those guys.
Too true. There's parts of the bastion I don't go anymore. The things they're doing there.
Yeah, let's not talk about it.
Amicia, was that a whip?
There's someone here! Get back here!
Daisy, you're far from home too, aren't you? Bring me luck. We're doing this for Hugo. This stuff, will it end up covering everything?
Move it, blacksmith. There's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitalis stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner.
Oh well, perhaps that finally opened this door.
I can't get past. Too many guards.
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hole's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards.
seen any roses for a while. Hope I haven't taken a wrong turn. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Hugo de Rune?
Lord Nicholas continues his search.
In which case, the only thing that can help us find the book is the son of a smith. You built that door with your father. Now, you'll open it for us.
We were asked to build that door precisely to keep out scum like you.
And the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis Benevent. You have no idea how I have suffered. Look what I endure for you. Quick. The Empress Inquisitor.
Roderick.
I do not wish for Roderick to expire before he has opened this door. Do not commit the same mistake you made with his father. Take him.
Quickly, I mustn't lose them.
When the Grand Inquisitor talks about saving thy neighbor,